Today we're making a filling for macarons. First thing you can do, start off with a large bowl, add 4 tablespoons of softened butter, then 2 cups of powdered sugar, 3 tablespoons of milk, a little bit of cotton candy flavoring, and whatever color you want. Then just mix. And that's it. That's your filling for your macarons.